Pay attention to this hadith. من صام يوما في سبيل الله, if you fast one single day في سبيل الله, what will happen? باعد الله بينه وبين النار 70 خريفا. Allah will make a distance between you and the fire of Jahannam 70 autumns. 70 autumns يعني 70 years. When Jahannam on the day of judgment will draw near from the believers, Jahannam will draw, will be very close from everyone. Allah will talk to Jahannam. يوم نقول لجهنم هل امتلأت وتقول هل من مزيد. Try to imagine and picture the scene. هل من مزيد, I want more, give me more. Jahannam will be saying like that on judgment day. هل من مزيد. It has 70,000 ropes, خزنة النار, the most tough and strong angels holding what? Holding جهنم. لها شهيق وزفير. You know what شهيق وزفير? This is شهيق وزفير. جهنم has شهيق وزفير. تكاد تميز من الغيظ. Out of anger it has that. You know when you get angry and so you're breathing like that, جهنم will be like that on the day of judgment. Allahu Akbar, may Allah protect us. Narration says that some of the malaika hardly managing to hold Jahannam, hardly finding it hard to hold Jahannam. Jahannam will be far by 70 years from someone who fast one single day. One single day fi sabilillah. I'm not talking about nafil fasting beside Ramadan. Ramadan, okay, alhamdulillah. But where is the nafil fasting in your life? So Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, our qudwa, our role model sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, used to fast the Ashura. We fast Ashura. Fast the 3 days of every month. Where are you from the fasting the 3 days? The three white days, as we say, the 13th, 14th, 15th. Okay, I can't fast the 13th, 14th, 15th. All right, how about fasting Monday and Thursday? How about fasting Thursday? How about fasting Monday? How about fasting one day at least every month? Don't miss fasting, ya ikhwa. Because every time you fast one day fi sabilillah, it is Jahannam is getting more far away from you, more far away from you, more far away from you. But actually, Sirat is across Jahannam. Sirat, ya ikhwa, is across Jahannam. You have to cross. Everyone have to cross, including the Anbiya. Sirat is like a bridge on top of Jahannam. Everyone who want to go to Jannah, Jannah is on the other side. You have to cross the Sirat al-Mustaqim to go to Jannah. You need to do that, including the disbelievers. They will try. But on that day, when we are crossing, inshallah, that day, ya ikhwa, will be dark day. But how the believer will cross when it's dark? The nur of your salah, the nur of your fasting, the nur of your ibadah, the nur that you used to do in dunya, all what you used to introduce for yourself in dunya, will come on judgment day, nur, light for you. Nuruhum yas'a bayna aydihim. Allah says, their nur is walking in front of them. Al-amal al-salih will come shining for you. Allahu Akbar. Every amal salih, including fasting, shining for you on judgment day. And the siyam and the Quran interceding on your behalf. And coming on judgment day, the amal al-salih and your dhikr and your ibadah, etc. From the right, from the left, from in front, from the back, doing what? Protecting you. While you're crossing on Sirat al-Mustaqim. The disbelievers, they're walking in darkness. And they will find some believers walking there. They rush so quickly to catch the believers. ذَرُونَا نَقْتَبِسْ مِن نُورِكُمْ. Let us get some light. Wait for us. Let us get some of your light. Let us just walk behind you. You know, when there's a car that doesn't have light, and so you try to hold on to catch a car that has some light, and you walk behind that car so that you can see. That's how it is in on the Day of Judgment. But the believers will say to those disbelievers, ارجعوا قيل ارجعوا وراءكم فالتمسوا نورا. Go back to dunya and get your nur from dunya. You did not introduce yourself when you had the opportunity. You had the opportunity to believe in Allah, you rejected. You had the opportunity to make salah 5 times a day, you rejected. You had the opportunity to fast, you rejected. You rejected all of that. You did not introduce to yourself. That kafir will say, ya laytani qaddamtu lihayati. I wish if I introduced for that. I wish if I did for this day. I wish if I prepared myself for this day. يا ليتني قدمت لحياتي.